Hello guys, today I will tell you how to sign up in Zoho Mail without any phone number. Let's go to zoho.com/mail/. It is the main site of Zoho Mail. Here we can find red button sign up for free. Let's choose our plan. We will sign up in personal email. Let's make our email address something like very strong password, our first name, and second name. Now we have to put here our phone number, but what to do if we don't have it? Let's go to the SMS-MAN.com. Here you can buy lots of virtual phone numbers for SMS authentication everywhere. Let's switch countries and services. Show all. Type in Zoho. Choosing it. And below we can see the list of countries which allows to sign up in Zoho. Here we can see the list of countries which allows to take Zoho number. Let's choose Russian Federation for 22 cents. Here we can find our number. Let's copy that. Put in special fields. And do it again. I agree to the terms of service and privacy policy, and let's sign up for free. Now we should put here verification code. So we go into smsman.com again and clicking Get SMS. So SMS not received yet. It is normal because service requires some time to get SMS. Sometimes SMS don't come on first number, so it is not a problem. You can reject that number. Money won't go anywhere. Click into change. Buying another phone number. Getting it. Nice number. Let's update it. Nice, we got SMS from Zoho. Very fast. We should type here our code. 1225626. So as you see, now we confirmed our phone number and now we have fine account of Zoho Mail that we can use now. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, put your likes, put your notifications on. Welcome. Goodbye.